51 meme. For those of you who might be joining wondering why I'm whispering, this is predominantly an ASMR channel with the aim to help you relax and to help you just go on bypass for a short while, somewhere that you can just stretch out for a bit and be entertained by some mundane rambling conversation of sorts. If you hear any nibbling off to the side, that's because there's two rabbits down there. I'm not going to attempt to pick them up and bring them to camera in case they knock everything over, so maybe another video when I get that set up correctly. Anyway, today's video, Area 51 meme. So the Area 51 meme was something I just found out about over the past couple of days, but it's something that's been brewing for like a month or two maybe. And that's the idea that someone put together an event page on Facebook that if they invited enough people, they could storm Area 51 Naruto style. Naruto being a character of an anime series. I'll find out all the secrets that are hidden away in the Area 51 base. Top quality meme, top quality community involvement on the Facebook event page as well. Absolute great comments being made there. So I'm talking about the strategies of gaining entry into Area 51. The rabbits are ducking away as I'm talking about it. So I'm talking about having the Naruto style people running around the sides. It's absolutely brilliant meme, and it's great to see that it's made the headlines as well. The reality, I'm sure, would be very, very, very different to imagine a bunch of people turning up in the desert to gain entry into Area 51 to find out about aliens and UFOs and that type of thing. Just had me in stitches for days. And to imagine all these people turning up at the gates of Area 51 only to be met by heavily armed military forces is kind of a humorous thing. Actually saw an article somewhere that said like all of the airplanes had sold out of tickets over to where the Area 51 destination is located. So yeah, so there is that as well. But a top quality meme nonetheless. Even the seagulls are squawking in agreement, so I don't know, do you have any thoughts on it yourself? It's interesting how social media, we are able to channel like all these various changes and petitions and events in a coordinated global fashion these days. You know, whether it's change.org or UK petitions online or Facebook event page, it's really interesting to see. I guess some of the negative effects of this sort of global coordination is that there's a lot of cancel culture as well, which can almost infringe upon the freedom of speech as well. I'm just touching on this briefly as I'm rambling, just non-scripted as normal, just rambles, and just always interested to hear your opinions back in the comments below as well. But yeah, I think the Area 51 storming the base event page has garnered like 1.1 million attendees currently. As for maybes and not going, I haven't a clue, but I saw last night on the page 1.1 million who are going. It's so interesting to see how these viral things blow up out of almost nothingness. It's like watching something gather steam and just steadily garnering more and more attention, much like that that song by that Billie Eilish, the Bad Guy song. You see it everywhere these days, but I guess she'd been grinding for a long time in terms of work to get to the recognition where she was from. Really, really interesting to see how the internet phenomenon, sort of come into the spotlight and even make, you know, headline news across big news outlets and whatnot as well. It will be interesting to see what the outcome on the day is, whether they will actually have a significant amount of people that do turn up at the gates to Area 51, or if it will just be a handful of people having a surprise party there. I think if I was on the other side of the fence, I'd probably go out and start offering people cups of tea and coffee and greeting them. Who knows, they may even let a select number of people into the on site to see inside of the bunkers and stuff there. That might be quite interesting. Yeah, it's something that's really caught my attention this week, just because of the comedy and humour that's involved in it. It's not often something really tickles me humour wise. So yeah, that's something that really did. I don't know what your thoughts on it. Do you have thoughts on it? Have you clicked attend on the event page? Is this sort of a ramble something that you're interested in? Kind of topical conversation? Is this format kind of working for you? Is it rubbish? Some of you who are regular viewers as well will probably see that I'm not in my usual domain. That's because I didn't want to miss out on uploading a video to our community, and I'm kind of working on the spot here a little bit, so there's a little bit more external noise today, and I apologise for that as well. And I appreciate you sitting through this video with me as we talk, ramble a little bit about Area 51 memes today. If this video is something that's kind of floated your boat, please feel free to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the notification bell. If this is a type of topical conversation that might help you relax for a little bit, or if my voice helps you relax somewhat. But other than that, I guess I'm going to bring this video to an end now, other than to say thank you so much for stopping by today, and I of course will see you in the next video ASAP. So until then, my friend, you take care of yourself and the ones that you love, and I hope that you have a good rest, a good evening, a good sleep. I'll see you soon.